Hey everyone, this is your friend Mr. Helper, and today I'm going to show you how to download .apk file from Google Play to PC. So let's get started. Open your internet browser. Type play.google.com. Then search for your app, game, whatever you want to search. I'm going to search for Opera Mini. Now just you have to do is copy this whole URL and then open new tab and go to all of these websites are similar, so you can go any one of them, but I suggest you to go to this website, this one. All this website link will be in description box, so no need to worry about it. So right click on this text box and then paste it, and then click on this blue button, click download link, generate download link, I'm sorry for that. Now click on this green button and download your file. Wait, let me download. It will take 13 more seconds, so I don't know how to make you guys waiting. Oh good, so my file has been downloaded successfully. Now just you have to do is cut that app or copy this app and connect your Android phone and then paste this file to your computer. Android mobile. You can paste that file in your memory card or in your phone memory, it doesn't matter. So now copied your file, now disconnect your phone from PC and open that folder where you copied your file in your phone and open and install it and enjoy. But kindly like our video, comment if you have any question, and also share the video, and don't forget to subscribe. On the left top of your screen there is a link of our last video. If you are in mood to watch more video like this, then what you are waiting for? Click on it and watch it right now. Here will be the link. Bye, thank you for watching. I hope you subscribed.